And our next guest is one of music's biggest new stars from her home in Los Angeles. Say hello to Madison Beer. Madison, good morning. How are you doing in quarantine?
Good morning. I'm good. How are you? That's such a big compliment. Thank you so much.
Madison, you look great. Are you in some sort of infrared disco? Is that your house?
I'm actually in my room. I have these like crazy lights that...
Wow.
That's amazing.
We were talking about how to, you know, get to sleep. That would keep me up, I think, those lights.
I know. It's tough to have sleepovers here.
I mean, I really, I want to, listen, when this is all over, I'm coming to your house, whether you like it or not, and we're going to have a dance party in your room because that looks amazing.
I've been waiting for you to ask.
So, Madison, let's talk about Life Support. This is your debut full-length album. You're writing, you're producing, you're doing the visual aspects of it as well. You're 21 years old. Where does that confidence come from to just do it all?
Well, I mean, to be completely transparent, it took me a long time to gain that confidence. I got signed at a really young age. I got signed when I was only 12, and I was dropped by the time I was 16. So it's taken me a long time to, you know, build my confidence back up and be able to, you know, realize that the only way I'm ever going to feel whole and like I'm being honest with my fans and the public in general is when I, you know, take control and I'm able to like guide things the way that I want. So it's been really nice to have people like resonate with the stuff I've been doing since I've been doing it myself, you know?
That's really incredible. I'm sure it gives hope to a lot of young performers who maybe have, you know, had adversity or, you know, were signed and then dropped and feel like they have, that it's hopeless, it's over for them. And the fact that you picked yourself up and forged ahead and now you've achieved so much success relying solely on yourself is a major deal.
Thank you. I appreciate that. It definitely is like my goal. And I would say that there's a lot of artists who I'm really grateful have, you know, come out and said to me, like, you're one of the only reasons that I think that there's even a possibility I'm going to be successful without a label or whatever. And that just means a lot to me because I definitely want anyone who's artistic in any form to know that like that shines through at the end of the day. And that's what's, you know, truly valuable and important. And I'm just glad that I can be somewhat of like a voice for those people because, you know, you can do it on your own and you can do it on your own.